supposed to commentate. Let's see. Han, you should do more of the... Whenever you grab Ness... Oh, yeah. You shouldn't be messing up those edge grabs. But anyway, whenever you grab Ness, don't always just do down throw. Because the back throws is like a grab mix-up in the DM. Or a throw mix-up. Or like, if they DI for down throw, you need to set up for a good back throw. Then back throw can get like a... You can get like back air off of it. Like sweet spot back air or like a... Or an air or something. So... Yeah, just keep him out with needles. Whenever he approaches from the air with PK Fire, all you really have to do is shield it or run under it. It's harder to run under it, but since Sheik's pretty fast, you should be able to do it. But, what else? Let's see. Don't forget to DI away. I don't think Ness has that many throw mix-ups, especially on the down throw. He's just gonna like kind of like combo you like forwards. Yeah. Also, just try to needle the PK Thunder if you can. Yeah, don't get too greedy, like you're doing right now. Ntire is especially good about attacking out of shield. Really quick left because DJC like back airs or like DJC forward airs, and he gets a lot of follow-ups like off of like whenever someone or tries to punish him and he shields it. Good shield pressure. Alright. Oh, he missed. Whenever he's PK Thundering from above, he's probably gonna either go to the ledge or go on stage. That's when you can just back away and like punish like the MZ. So unless he like ledge cancels or like platform cancels it. Which you should do until he's gonna do because like the platform can be right there. It's harder on stages like Battlefield or PS2. Yeah. Don't challenge Ntire shield. You should get a lot more grabs on him because I wouldn't say he's relying too much on his out of shield punishes, but he's like, he definitely looks for them a lot, so just know that you should be countering that by doing more grabs, or like that pseudo shield pressure like you're doing right now. Yeah, good running over the PK Fire. Yeah, don't challenge that. Wait till it's over and then push.